Let's do this. Glutes on. Come on.
That is my Sunday leg workout done. Started with 20 minute cardio, burned some fat, and then build some legs. They must not be huge, but they should be strong so they can carry you to safety if your life or your family's life is in danger. The best way to win a fight is to run, and you need strong legs to run. One thing I was gonna say today is we're all going to die. It doesn't matter if you're fit, if you're unfit, we are all going to die. Last night, I was a little bit sad when I heard the sad news of Sol Bamba, Eriksen, the former gaffer of England and Manchester City. And also, there is a player in South America who sadly passed away 5 days after having a cardiac arrest. We are all going to die, yes. But sometimes the question is, how do we die? So, it's up to you. Look for yourself, eat right, train right, be happy, live as long as possible, and let God take care of the rest. But while we are alive, everything is in our hands. So if you follow my legs or any of my videos, just tag me, comment, share with your friends, and give it a like. Done for me today. Time to enjoy some my cultural music. This music has been killing me these days. It's awesome. And I'll take you guys to some of the moves. My culture, Abakwa boys, we are climbing for our city. See you guys on the next workout.